Okay, we have this double here. This is a robot that's connected to like an iPad. You look at the iPad and then your face.
It's actually
double iPad. Your face appears here, and you can like drive it around. So if you were at home, you could be looking at it and have this drive around wherever you wanted. So technically, you can see things from not where you really are. It's really cool.
Yep.